corruption, guy.
Oh shit, I'm not done yet.
Clearly. You gotta make these niggers scoop. Me too, Thomas. Me too. It's like, wait, where do I have to go? Because I ain't going there yet. Yo, I can fucking love any part of this shit. Wait, that just happens? Wait, you get more? Or you get two? And you just
only get three, and I can't carry more than three, so I got rid of one for power stalking.
Yo.
Bitch.
A fate worse than death. Getting outbound. That nigga's like, yo, nice save spot, pussy.
Nice life, pussy.
Right out of scoop.
Where the fuck did you appear from?
He's a ninja. It could be anywhere. Me too, Thomas. Me too, Thomas. I thought so, too. This is what we're doing nowadays? Yo, real tired. Fuck is that?
Find out in a minute.
Yeah, they're acting with shit until people are dead. That's fake.
You know what?
You're gonna run all the way around and beat him up? That's a fake ass door. That was a skull, my dude. It's actually a crystal skull. So wet?
Not sure.
You probably interact with the other one, since the other one, I mean, those people are dead.
Nope.
Good old tell me where to go button, show me the way.
I go onto the platform. I just failed my fucking jump. Because technically you're supposed to run back, and then you fall through the trap hole. And then you start over, come here.
Okay. I would have been there for hours trying to interact with those things. And then I would have scooped.
You made a mistake. You attacked first. I attacked first.
No, it's like fucking playing Roadhog versus Roadhog, dog. First person to hook loses.
You know what? Fair enough. Anyone else? No? Then let's continue. Hold on. First things first, I don't like no blood on my blade. Thank you.
Okay. Shot out of the sky, huh?
Yeah, I ripped his fucking head off with that throw. Rehayabusa, dog.
Too strong, dog.
This nigga too strong.
Fosher!
He is dead.
That's bullshit. He doesn't die until part one of the NES game.
Nah, I don't give a fuck.
Did you see this bitch's nail?
Elizabeth.
Yo, he dodged different ones.
I think the same rule of thumb applies here. That you're not supposed to beat him.
Nah.
But I'm going to.
Well, to be fair, you're so buff, though. And unlike the other guy you barely did damage, and that guy killed you in like 2 hits. This guy doesn't kill you in 2 hits, and you're doing a lot of damage.
I had empty key, right? My key was empty.
No. Yeah, one left. Oh, he dodges your fucking spells. He's the smartest boss I've ever seen in my life.
And she would have been like, nah, nigga, here's that claw.
This is really dark, my dude.
Remember, the CIA got us. Don't think that's where we're at?
Is he gonna fucking make Statue of Liberty come to life so he can fight that too?
That's a chance. I don't
remember. I'd be tilted, because that's like, you just fought Buddha, dog. He kissed the Statue of Liberty. Wait a minute. Lady Liberty's gonna fucking kill you, dog.
Keep on it. This shit went left. Like, no dialogue.
That nigga's down. And then you're gonna fucking what, fly on it? Nah, nigga. Unsuccessful. You took 1 out of 1,000,000 out. One down, 10 million to go. I like how you get the soul for that.
where not to go. What's up, yo, bastard?
Fuck, yo, Muramasa, traitor. Traitor of all fucking, I hate this dude. So you can buy items here, but I'm not gonna fucking forge your weapons. Yo, you can forge your weapons here, and you can buy items. Why aren't you everywhere? I was like, what are you talking about? I got a blue lantern. Damn, dog. I don't think that nigga did anything either. He was trying to eat. Those niggas are gonna do something to you. They have weapons. Yo, imagine you got mugged by an animal. And then you think to yourself, I wish I had ice. Yo, that dude's tearing at your leg, yo!
I just went through those two health pots that I just bought, by the way.
Notice.
Just gonna put that out there.
So what is fake New York gonna do for you?
Like I said, though, we just...
Yo, you get your item back. You don't even get nunchucks, you just get the one with blades automatically.
Beautiful flails.
Projectiles first, I promise. Oh, okay, so blue orbs heal the sub health as well. Mm-hmm. Lit. So I think, like, healing? I think you got that covered. I bet money, if you go backwards and go up the rest of those stairs, you're gonna get an item.
Yeah. Come on, Al. Nice crystal skull, by the way. What point do these have? I don't fucking know.
Google, help me.
I've been drinking nothing but water recently.
Wait a minute. Brought that from here? I mean, like, you brought that from your house?
Yeah. I've been took this out.
I haven't seen. Like, I noticed the water is almost gone, dog. So you've been drinking it. I just haven't noticed. Came out of nowhere, dog.
What the fuck do crystal skulls do for me here?
And then you get, like, the answer, they're just like the fucking scarabs, get a lightsaber.
Facts!
Wait, really?
Well, I think... For some reason, I just might end up...
You want me to Google it?
Wait. So there's two here. So I already got one. But like,
let's get that quick.
Hey, you feel done with Snickers?
What?
Just Snickers?
Oh, Snickers? I'm not sure. No, I think I gave my last one to Bordo. Because I gave him to you and I gave him to Bordo. Okay.
Useless.
The more you collect, the bigger discount you get at Muramasa's shop. They are automatically recognized as soon as you collect them. They give you discounts. Every 10 crystal skulls drop the price down by 10%.
There's 30 in total.
There are 30 in total.
That's useless.
Very disappointing that the crystal skull does nothing to affect gameplay, though they give you discounts in Muramasa's shop. They're really useful at higher difficulty levels. Okay.
I'm not dumb. I know there's enemies I gotta fight as soon as I get here.
That nigga is floating and ready.
Nani the fuck?
Camera angles. Can't live with them, can't live without them. He kicked his face off.
He'll be fine.
No, I don't think he will be. I think you're lying to me, actually.
Yeah, sure, I'll gladly do that.
While giant demon bats are shooting fucking fireballs at me. I'm guessing this is your punishment for falling.
This is all you really fight. Little fucking bastards.
Yeah. Oh, at least we got a chest. Like, I get it. You go, like, blood, but I want to know if he's, like,
the blood. He normally used to, in three, he kicks his feet while he does that.
Weird. I'm really happy he does that instead of, like, shimmying. I do want to kick you. He has like two blades, and he wanted to kick you instead.
Well, he ain't got none.
Fuck, dog. Yes, you must go to the floor. Wait. Tell me you can't fucking climb that? Fake. Fake. Fake news.
Elite ninja. You know what? I appreciate that, Lightning.
Oh, there's a chest right there.
Fake.
Not fake news, dog.
Elite ninja my ass. Now you struggle to get to a ladder.
Oh, wait. My brain's fucking with me. I saw, like, a lightish gray, and then I saw, like, a square shape. So I was like, maybe. Oh, he's got one more there.
Running from you, bitch.
He does not want to go on fire, though.
You bash your fucking head in. I don't think that's everyone, though. Flame, storms, lightning, blood. That gives you context of the fiends.
No. No, it doesn't. Storms is basically lightning. And you can probably pull the, like, the wind. Like, sure, why not? You could just say wind. And, you know, like, a tempest.
Oh, fuck. Today is D&D night.
Yeah. Today's indeed Saturday.
When did you move? I'm like, my chicken looks a little bit closer.
Yo, it's calling me, said Thomas.
I like how Chris is there.
I don't know how you're gonna start. But last time I checked, creating a D&D character takes a lot of time to even start.
He didn't deserve that. Honestly, that dog, when I hit him with that ultimate technique, didn't deserve that. Oh, that's the whole thing. This is like the full like start. So we're not like starting the adventure process.
Yeah, I know you're not starting the because last time I checked, it took us half a day to create a character. You gotta think of lore. You gotta think of your fucking class. You gotta think what kind of fucking person you are. You think your alignment, your fucking starter spells if you have them, your fucking
attributes,
your items if it's lore friendly. Maybe you have an amulet that reminds you of your dead wife, or I don't fucking know.
Mm-hmm. Really? This has a fucking upgrade to it now, huh?
Wait, you just have all of them now?
No.
Oh.
You earn your nimble here.
Nasty.
Why were they all on the ground in the first place?
Because obviously the fucking demon king of
bats. Hey, this one looked familiar to you?
Is that a Negro you threw into the wall?
Something.
Wait, there's more than one. Spells got buffed, dog. I'm never gonna realize that until like the end of the game.
Damn!
Bread at school. Bread at please school.
Bread at school. Path that leads underground. Let's take it. I think I fell too far. Jesus, that is dark.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Brother, please scoop. Please scoop. Nigga! Yeah, Demira, fuck your dogs, by the way.
Okay.
I love dogs. Fuck them niggas. There's way too much darkness back here to even know where the fuck I'm going. Nothing. Man, if only I could just go back to a safe spot.
Then heal up your dumb shit. Oh, you can't.
No.
You can't.
Mm-mm. Oh, that's a no-go. Only when it flashes, like, when it's a full blue, then you can do that. After that, nah, son.
I'll probably go monk.
Oh, fuck it. It's probably just dark down here just because.
Because dang, I feel sad if you go outside and it's like bright as white.
I'll deal with that. Woo!
Finally.
I'm not using that yet.
So I think it just automatically uses, but like. Mm-mm. Oh, wait, no, that's the upgrade.
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Oh, yeah, see? It evened out. It's just dark as shit down there. Don't ask me why I wanted to protect myself against electricity. I just felt the need to.
What the?
Son of a...
We're back in the dank. Let's go.
Ryu Hayabusa, you are a master ninja. You can definitely make your way up a ladder.
So you think.
Can't go that way. Because apparently Ryu can't jump that distance. No, he can't jump that distance.
Okay. You're definitely supposed to grab on that pole. And now you're in the dank darkness.
It's gonna show me how to wall run.
Fake.
Third chapter in, by the way. Let's see if you know how to wall run. Let's see if I can get to the stairs. Can I find them? Who knows? We'll find out in the next episode. Oh. Give me my trophy already. Dickhead.
Okay.
Nani? Oh.
Because you gotta fucking grab the pole, dog. And then you gotta wall run after that. They should give you the trophy after that, because that was trophy giving. Like, that was amazing. Like, it's a basic technique, but, like, that shows that you mastered it. Where you go to raw run the pole to raw run.
Only do that just so I can gain a bit more distance. No, you don't, motherfucker. Yeah, he just got bodied.
Sad.
He'll be fine.
I don't think he will be. I think he's kind of headless. Is that a fiend? Yeah. Are you sure? It's bleeding green blood.
Yeah, they're even. They, I think they go boom too.
That's dumb.
Kind of fiend. It's not. They don't go boom, but they make a desperate attack, so to say.
Oh, yeah.
Only because I can't. I know it's water.
Never trust the abyss. Wait, that's actually a lot of water. Me too, dog. Me too. I kind of like the creaks and the, you know, like, that actually sounds like a fucking pole. It's good for the immersion, dog. I'm good with that.
I thought I got shot out of the sky.
You knighted it. Oh boy, we get to upgrade a weapon once.
That depends though. Should I just max this now?
Wait, it doesn't cost anything?
Nope. I just get one upgrade.
That's the caveat.
Mm-hmm, that's the catch. You get one free upgrade.
So you're definitely doing the sword now.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's just the basic, bitch.
Never mind.
Oh, he ain't having it.
Plot said no.
Okay. So obviously your favorite weapon, the fucking, yeah, the flail.
I think confirm. And I think it changes shape. Yeah. Now I also get new techniques with it.
Oh boy, square, 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 plus yeah, square, square.
Oh no, remember the,
yeah?
Yeah. That's what I get. Izuna drop. That's me throwing them, by the way. Like, me literally in the air. During Golden Dragon.
recurring dancing phoenix, nigga. These moves are ridiculous.
Now, do I have to connect with this? Yeah.
That looks like insta-death. That looks like you broke it. That also looks like insta-death that you just broke.
They do pick back up if I'm right.
No, oh, yeah. You just broke it. If it picks back up, I'll fucking kill myself, dog. How do you fix that?
Ryu Hayabusa. If you don't get your fucking yellow eye having.
Is that kind of racist? I feel like that's kind of racist.
Oops. Not yellow. Green. Don't ask me how I got those colors confused.
Because you wanted to call him yellow because he's Asian, dog.
Let's go with that.
Yo, this place is dank. This place is dank, dog. What's with that contrast?
Don't know, dude. I actually fucking...
Yeah, I would say it's the TV, but the other one's all like, yo, it's just as dank. Where's your ninja torch, dog?
Ninja torch? Ninjas don't need torches. They just need to... That.
I was more thinking like, who defeats the purpose of being a ninja?
Nigga, what?
I think the blades were still turning, which means it's still a solid object, which means you would have bounced off of it. And that's what happened.
Nah. You wanna know what it was?
The game is dank. There's a pull. You know what I can appreciate?
You know what I can't appreciate?
What?
Not being able to dive.
I like that, like, you can breathe underwater. Because you have that shit from last game. And also, you know, they thought it was retarded. The dumb mechanic.
Can I get out of the fucking...
Is that a train?
Yes, it is. I can't fucking
see the floor?
Yeah.
Because, boy, I'll tell you what.
Alright, nigga, damn! Let me fucking reset the camera! Enemies, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Huh.
What? Come again? First of all, I have my source of light now.
What? Literally? Yo, you know what a displacer beast is?
No.
Well, it's like a panther-looking animal with, like, tentacles, and... As the name tells you, it's a displacer, so it has the ability to project two more of itself that are fake. So it's displaced, and you try to attack it while it kills you. Now, I'm going to tell you something. My old character had a fucking cloak made out of that nigger skin. Best item in the game. Everything tried to attack me, and it attacked my after image. They always had a one-third chance of fucking missing. I mean, one-third chance of succeeding. Two-thirds chance of missing.
The one down there is not dead. I just don't give a shit. There are no more crystal skulls, but I do want this.
Shit.
Nice. Oh! It looked like there's a... You're sucking a dick, right? Actually, you're not.
It's just too dank in here, dog. Okay, I think we're gonna have to tell them to scoot.
They refuse to scoot. Brother, why you no school? It was making noise that there was more.
That's weird. This looks like some kind of Bayonetta type shit, Doug.
Every fiber of my being wants to use that on it. But I refuse.
This is very metal. Let me go as clean as fuck. It has metal babies. I don't know how to feel about all this. know what this Negro reminds me of? Cyber Dragon.
I destroyed the little one. You're all cunts, by the way.
Fuck it. I got infinite fucking arrows, and I'm gonna use them, said Thomas.
Fuck!
Zordon? This does look like a Dark Souls fight, dog. I'm gonna go on the other side of the fucking field and do some pot shots, and then I'm gonna go on the other side of the field and do some pot. That's Dark Souls, dog.
Well, I can't really break.
He's too metal for a fiend. I don't understand this man. His biology confuses me.
If he had some pockets, it'd be fucking cool as shit. Let him just walk it with his hands in his pocket away from it.